Ah, you're so helpless.
Look who's talking.
Aldo!
You little...
I startled you!
You've got some nerve! Here, take this!
No, stop! It's cold!
Serves you right.
This is so fun! The ocean is so beautiful! Look! It's even bluer over there! It shined! It's so amazing! Hey, Alto. I want to go far away. Way beyond the horizon. There must be a whole lot of beautiful things out there.
Yeah, there probably are.
So... Aldo, why did you start to like me?
Of course, because they're so small.
Huh? What are small?
You know, your boobs.
Why, you?
Ah!
You're a disgusting perv! I hate you! What?
I like it when you get mad. It's so cute. That's why I can't resist saying things to make you angry.
What's that supposed to mean?
That's one of the reasons why I like you.
Whatever. Aldo, please tell me the truth.
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, about my eyes.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. If you don't tell me, I'll tickle your abs till the end of the world.
All right. You know, it's not the size of the breast in the bosom. It's the size of the bosom in the breast.
What?
In other words, I like your boobs because they're yours.
Oh, my goddess! You idiot!
The world has been restored from utter devastation. And the ocean is blue again. Life has returned to the planet.
And it's all thanks to you.
Me?
Well, without you, we wouldn't have worked so hard to save this world. You're our superhero.
I don't know. I kind of doubt that.
You are a true hero. And being with you makes me happy.
You're...
Am I being weird again?
No. I was just gonna say that you're making me happy.
Aldo, I like you a lot. Let's be together now and forever.